Hello everyone and welcome back to The Little Quilter. Today we are going to be working on the armadillos on the armadillo quilt. I have completed the background as well as the border and I am ready to get going on the actual armadillos. This is the last piece of this quilt before I'm able to take it off the loom and get the binding on it and then give it away to the person that doesn't know that it's coming. And yeah, I'm really excited to get to it. I'm going to show you guys in Procreate on my iPad where I did the drawing, how I designed the armadillos. The armadillos were actually the first thing that whenever I looked at this quilt, I knew I needed to do clamshells on the armadillo. So that's what I'm going to be doing on the main body of the armadillo. The feet, tail, and the head are going to be different patterns, but I'm super excited to be doing this. I may be sad that I chose clamshells by the end of doing all 9 of these or 12 of these armadillos, but let's go ahead and jump into this and get going.
Thank you.
Okay, everybody, that is the quilting design for the armadillo. Now, normally I would stop the video here and say, everybody have a great day, enjoy the quilting video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment down below, and all of those things are still true. However, what I'm gonna do is go ahead and show you guys the quilting on the rest of the armadillos, at least one of each color, just so you can see what that glide thread looks like against each of the different fabric colors, because I think that always is helpful when looking at future quilt patterns. How did that color sit in with it? So if you wanna watch that, go ahead and continue watching. And if you guys are done, then have a wonderful day. Here we go, guys.
We'll be right back.
Okay, everybody, so that is the Armadillos quilting that I have done. And I know that it was a longer video, and kudos to those of you who stayed to the very end. I just wanted to give you the option to see all of the armadillos and how that thread looked against them while quilting them. I'm loving the way that they're turning out. I've got a few more to finish. And then hopefully in the next video or so, I'll be showing you the finished quilt with the binding on, and I'll be ready to give it to its recipient. Otherwise, I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you have enjoyed coming along with me on this quilting journey, and look forward to the next quilting journey. Have a great day. Thanks, guys.